friends. Welcome to this video on lines and angles. Today we will discuss some facts related to basic terms and definitions of lines and angles. Let's start with a question. State if the angles given in the figures are vertically opposite angles. No. If you are thinking that angle MNO and angle PNQ and angle MNP, angle QNO are pairs of vertically opposite angles, then you are wrong, because they are not vertically opposite angles. We get vertically opposite angles when two lines intersect each other in this way. Look at the figure carefully. Here, two lines are not intersecting each other. These are two rays, ray PN and ray NO, which arise from the point N. The position of these two rays is such that we are not getting PN as a straight line. Therefore, these angles will not be vertically opposite angles. Let's move forward to our second question. Look at the figure and state if these two angles are adjacent angles. No. In the given figure, look at these two angles carefully. These two angles have a common side, but the vertex of these two angles is different. But according to the definition of the adjacent angles, it is necessary to have a common vertex of both the angles. Therefore, these are not adjacent angles. Now let's move ahead and see another question. There is an angle with a measure more than 90 degrees. State what type of angle this is. Will this be an acute angle? No, because the measure of an acute angle is less than 90 degrees. Friends, this will also not be a right angle, because the measurement of a right angle is exactly 90 degrees. Then, is it an obtuse angle? According to the definition of an obtuse angle, if the measure of an angle is more than 90 degrees and less than 180 degrees, then it is called an obtuse angle. According to the given statement, if the measure of any angle is more than 90 degrees, then it can be an obtuse angle, but only if its measure is less than 180 degrees. But there is no such condition given in the statement, that is, its measure can be more than 180 degrees, and if this happens, then it will be a reflex angle. Friends, with this statement, we cannot specify the type of this angle. All we can say is that it will either be an obtuse or a reflex angle, because the measure of both these angles is more than 90 degrees. That's all in this session. Today, we discuss some facts related to basic terms and definitions of lines and angles. See you in the next video. Thank you.